My Baba would do that. Falsely act as if he was feeling better. I guess he was trying to protect me. It felt hollow. So... further up here.
ZAU, listen to me.
No time. We need to move.
Wait. Her spirit is fading rapidly. She does not have long. Your time is better spent by her side and searching for these ingredients.
Are you suggesting I do nothing? Sit and watch my friend pass?
No, that is not...
With respect, Kalunga, one thing I know about the human spirit is that if there is a chance, even a shred of hope, of potentially making things better, we take it. I will find these ingredients. I will save her. So please, let me do this. Then we will go back to, again, fixing the disorder you conjured by leaving a great spirit behind.
Disorder, I... You're speaking from your heart, boy, not your mind.
Enough, Kalunga. Please, we need to find these ingredients.
Kivuli is further up than this, right at the top of the trees.
Great Spirit's denial is what caused disorder. I cannot claim them if they refused me.
Countless people refuse you, yet they are still taken by you.
That is different.
Oh, sure. One rule for them, another for us.
Thank you. Zau, this is like finding salt in a field of...
Stop, please.
This is a maze, Zau. The time spent finding these ingredients.
Stop disturbing me.
Outskirts of Kivuli. The history of the forest is ingrained within these homes.
Yes, but let us just focus. Keep your eyes open for the ingredients.
if Sabulana, a native of these woods, could not find these ingredients.
You make an art of provoking me.
These ingredients. This must be... No! No! Give her flowers. They have wilted. There must be more elsewhere.
Enough of this, Zau. We must return. Zau! Look out! You are making a habit of being led by your emotions, acting erratically instead of rationally. Even just now, you could have gotten yourself killed, obsessing over a flower instead of being aware of the dangers around you.
You keep disturbing me! Every time I'm trying to focus, I cannot think! You keep talking about how this is foolish, a waste of time!
I am trying to make you see sense, Zau. You are wasting your time trying to stop the inevitable.
The inevitable? That is your problem. You only see the end. Death for all. The inevitable. You have no care for us. We are just inconveniences to you. Idlers who perform in this meaningless cycle of creating false hopes, dreams, in order to justify our lives. But it is you. You who are an inconvenience. The one god that everybody fears. The one that everybody hates. The idler god who takes and takes and takes. You wait to claim my friends, my family, my Baba. You feel nothing. Not for anyone. Not for Liliana, not for Sabulana, not for me.
So?
No. I'm going to perform my duty, a shaman, and I will heal Sabulana. You see this flower? It was planted, so it must grow naturally elsewhere in these treetops. I will find the key for flower. I will find the other ingredients, and then I will deliver your spirits and you will deliver my Baba. Then we are done.
If that... Do what you must.